Hi everybody and welcome back to the Naio Nails YouTube channel. I'm Kirsty Meekin and today I'm going to do an Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails. In this video I'm going to show you how to do a cool design using pastel metallic acrylics. And we're also going to add some fine detail using acrylic paints. It's a dedication to somebody. Who is it? Was it Jen?
Stephen Austin.
Right, so I've already applied a tip. So the nail's prepped. I've removed the surface shine. All I need to do now is dehydrate. With the nail prep dehydrator, I'm going to prime. These are the colours I'm going to use. Now, the reason I'm using these colours is because I am going to Stephen Austin to have my hair done. He's kindly offered to do my hair because he knows I love colour and he wants to do my hair. So I'm going to do a nail dedicated to him. Now, he does some fantastic work and it's all crazy colours. So I'm going to do some nice, beautiful colours. So we have Magic Wand, Metallic Orange, Bermuda Bay, Fairy Godmother and Metallic Green. Now because these are super, super pigmented, I am going to lay down a very thin layer of blank slate. So I'll put the blank slate on first, then I'll put my colours on. Now these are really pigmented and you can almost paint with them. They are that pigmented. But that's for another video. So, blank slate, quite wet, very thin. Just drag it down, keep your brush quite flat, drag it down nice and thin. Then we can move on to the colours. So you can see just how pigmented these colours are. I'm going to put them on quite wet because I want them to be thin and I want to be able to blend the colours as well. I want them to sort of blend into each other. It's not going to be like a marble effect. It's going to blend from all the different colours. It's kind of like a So it's like the colours are melting into each other and that's the kind of effect that I want because I'm hoping that he does something like that on my hair. I'm so excited. And we're going to film me having my hair done by the fabulous Stephen Austin. So you'll have to check that video out as well.
I wonder if he'll do my hair.
I don't think you have enough hair.
What are you trying to say? I'm not going bald.
I know, I'm joking. I just wanted everyone to think you were going bald.
Oh, God, that was loud.
Sorry. Yeah, Adam's definitely not going bald, by the way. So I'm just picking up a bit of each colour and laying it quite flat so it blends. So you can see how thin I can put them on. I'm just almost sort of painting with them. So once you're happy with the colours, I'm now going to cap this with clear. We're going to do a one bead method, so get that bead on there. Well, that sets up a little bit. I'm going to get my paint out. Just going to pinch that a little bit. It's lovely colours there, aren't they? Beautiful. My hair needs to be that colour. So once I've filed and shaped this nail, I'll be using the black polycolor paints. They are super pigmented. Yep. So I'm going to do my normal filing routine. So I'm going to do side walls. Cuticle area. pre-edge and then I'll contour. So you wipe over with acetone just to smooth that out and clean it up. Love the colours. So what I'm going to do is a dedication to Stephen Austin, who's going to do my hair. He has a really cool logo. This is his logo. How cool is that? So what we're going to do is we're going to do the unicorn and then we're going to do the lettering up the nail. Kind of like this. Like that. So I've got some black polycolor paint. I'm going to mix a little bit of water into it so it flows nice. So I'm going to roughly mark out where the letters will be.
I've been doing this too long because I knew you were going to start at the end.
Did you really?
Yeah.
So now I kind of know where the letters are going to be. Yeah? I have some kind of spacing. I can now do the unicorn here. now we're going to top coat. That was not the easiest thing I've ever had to do. Let's hope he likes it. I do like the contrast between the black and all the bright colours. I think that looks cool.
Yeah,
that's
it.
Pop that in the lamp for me. I'm going to finish with some cuticle oil. Stephen Austin, hair artist. So I'm the nail artist. He's the hair artist. The hair artist. Mm. The hair artist. Say that when you've had a drink.
Can't say it now.
That looks cool. She's even got the like David Bowie little on her face. There you are, guys. Hope you've enjoyed that video. We will see on Thursday if Stephen likes it as much as we do. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram. The products I've used will be listed below as always. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. Why could I never find the black paint? There's no paint in that box, is there?
Hmm?
In that box there. Found it.
Found the orange wood sticks.
Oh, have you?
Mm.
Awesome.
Somebody commented why they're called orange wood.
I don't know.
Orange wood sticks.
Oh, these holders, why?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, why?
I know and you don't know. I know and you don't know.
Come on, tell us.
Because posh people.
Oh, posh people.
Back in the olden days.
Yeah.
They didn't like to open oranges with their fingers. So they had wooden sticks to open the oranges.
Oh my God.
Mm-hmm. So that's why they're called orange wood sticks.